This is Credit Matters, and I'm Gregg Moskowitz of the Global Fixed Income Research Group. The weakest sectors in the U.S. are the media and entertainment, high technology, and consumer product sectors. In September, companies in these sectors had the highest risk among distressed issuers, which are speculative-grade companies with securities trading in excess of 1,000 basis points above U.S. Treasuries. Weakest links, which are companies rated B- or lower with negative outlooks or ratings on CreditWatch with negative implications, and potential bond downgrades, which are investment or speculative-grade companies with negative rating outlooks or ratings on CreditWatch negative. Over the past year, these sectors have seen the number of downgrades far exceed the number of upgrades. A large number of their lower-rated issues go to market, and 16 of 2013's 36 defaults through October 30th. The three most distressed sectors account for some of the largest contributions to the negative bias in the speculative grade segment. The media and entertainment sector leads with 13% of the total, followed by the high technology and consumer product sectors with 10% each. However, the three sectors' current negative biases are significantly lower than their long-term averages. We define negative bias as the proportion of entities with negative outlooks or ratings on CreditWatch negative. The trailing 12-month speculative grade default rate for the media and entertainment sector was 4.5% in October, which is about half of the sector's 8.5% five-year average. The default rate for the consumer products sector has been declining in the past 2 years and has remained at 0.8% during the past 7 months. This is significantly lower than the sector's past five-year average of 3.4%. The default rate for the high technology sector steadily increased in 2012, reaching 1.6% in December of 2012. The rate has declined since the beginning of the year and was 0.7% as of October 31, 2013. You can find more information in the report titled Stress Sectors in Corporate America, Media and Entertainment, High Technology, and Consumer Products Were the Most Distressed Sectors in September. This has been Credit Matters. Thank you for watching.